This is Patches. And there's little white Frosty. And Chad. And Jeremy. The two orange ones, I can't figure out what to name them. They were born March 28th. And it is now Good Friday. She moved them back here by the pond, so I brought down throw rugs to throw, but man, I'm gonna have to shake them out. I see leaves and crushed all over them. And the little ones are getting bolder, wanting to venture out. They haven't learned to eat yet. She's still feeding them. Right now, they just walk over everything. Hi, Frosty. They're so little and furry. I don't like them to be out here, but I have no choice. Okay, hope you enjoy the little video. Okay, now, as you can see, I have a project ahead of me. Look at all these weeds, or it looks like weeds. Sure not very grassy, but it'll be my first lawn mowing of the season. Then I've got to put the mulch down where it belongs. What a mess. I should take pictures when I'm done so it looks better. Happy Good Friday.